I am an actress. I actually come from China. As the ambassador of UNEP this time, that's why I came to Kenya. 我相信有很多人可能不知道这个猎取象牙的过程，我们要尽我们最大的努力去杜绝这种杀戮。
Skull. This is the head of the elephant.
Wow. And
the tusks actually come out of here. So these are the tusk cavities. So the tusk comes out of this great big hole and it comes all the way out here like that.
Wow.
And so if the tusk is taken, it can only be taken by killing the elephant.
She was speared, probably with a poisonous spear. She walked, and this is where she chose to come and die. Later on, when she died, you know, the whole face was removed.
This is one of 50,000 elephants that have been killed in the last 2 years. That's what we know. It's probably many, many more.
Elephant is an animal. Why people cry for them? I just feel so sad. It's really 太残忍. Today, I came here, see the real world. It's like this, so real, so spectacular, and so powerful appearing in front of you. What this nature gives you is you feel touched and cry. 整个象群也会在因此的许多年里处于崩溃的状态。你知道，你其实有能力改变这一切。没有买卖，就没有杀害。请帮助我们，让更多的人了解真相。